Hello, I'm Sonic. We will learn about confidence intervals. A confidence interval is a range of estimates for an unknown parameter, defined as an interval with a lower bound and an upper bound. The interval is then computed at a designated confidence level. In the last video, we have tried the tailed tests at 95% confidence. Sometimes, confidence intervals and levels are frequently misunderstood. Even professional scientists often misinterpret them. The formula for the confidence interval is given by CI equals X bar plus or minus Z times S divided by square root of N, where X bar is the sample mean, Z is the confidence level value, S is the sample standard deviation, and N is the sample size. For a 95% confidence interval, the value of Z is 1.96. For example, if the sample mean is 10, the sample standard deviation 50, and sample size 100. The confidence interval is obtained as 0.2 and 19.8. The least value is 0.2 since we used a negative sign, and the highest value 19.8, used as a positive sign. If we change the confidence interval to 90% in the same example, the Z value will be equal to 1.65. Now, what do you obtain? The interval obtained is 1.75 and 18.25, as the values may have been changed. These are dependable on its various confidence levels. As soon as the confidence level decreases, the two values will become closer to equal values. To note the following Z values. At 90% confidence level, the Z value is 1.65. At 95% confidence level, the Z value is 1.96. And finally, at 99% confidence level, the Z value is 2.58. You may have noticed that the Z value increases sharply as we move from 95% to 99% confidence level. So this video is about the confidence intervals. Like, comment, and subscribe now.